So, what do you have for me?
I'm peeling back the skin on Territory Petroleum. They're sitting on good numbers. If they come out, bump sevens.
It's too late. When the numbers come out, we're dead man walking. Aren't you supposed to be on the Sandicott Muni bond deal? Why are you even here?
I thought it was an all-hands situation, urgent.
Yes, it is, but the greats never sacrifice the important for the urgent. They handle the immediate problem and still make sure to secure the future. Ferguson.
Rip our liquid longs. I've got a few positions on my book that are ready for juicing, and we could add some classy names to the investor letter.
Fucking window dressing. Graf?
We flee to quality. Blue chip time. It may not be fast, but at least we'll be able to show our investors.
Do you think I don't understand what the fuck is going on? You are all playing it safe for the quarter so you have a shot of personally being up on the year. You are all selfish, looking to mitigate your downsides and protect your bonuses. The only currency that this firm has, that any firm has these days, is its winning streak. The Kevlar of knowing the answer. You break that, you break the whole thing. Nobody leaves here until you hand me an idea that I can shock the world with in a few days' time.